Hi, I'm Robert Daws, and I am playing Professor Chessman in The Unfolding. Well, Professor Chessman is a professor of parapsychology, and one of his students has found himself investigating a haunted house in the middle of a moor. Classic ghost story. But things get out of hand, and so he calls in his mentor, the professor, to come and sort things out, who in turn calls in a professional psychic who he's worked with for years, just to try and solve the mystery of what is actually going on in this house, and not only in the house, but in the world in general. So I'm the expert who's flummoxed. It's quite a nice dynamic to play, I have to say. Well, usually, I mean, there wasn't a script to begin with. There was a great idea, and a lot of the film was carried out improvisationally. He'd say, look, this is what's happening, that's what's happening, this needs to be said, so let's see what you have to do, what you can give me. And he kept a lot of secrets from us about the overall where it was going. So as actors, we were finding out things as the characters found them out along the way. So that was a great... You don't often get to shoot in a chronological order, but Eugene insisted pretty much that that's the way we did it. And you can see there are, you know, many things in the film which are really very scary. And there was no real acting required. We were stuck in a very, very dark, I believe, haunted house, stuck in the middle of the country late at night on, you know, for well over a couple of weeks. So it began to take its toll, and he recorded that. And you can see the strain at times that the actors have, but that, of course, is coming through in their characters. So, yeah, what attracted me to it, Eugene, his enthusiasm and his ability to actually tell a story to you, to your face, and you go, oh, that would be interesting to do. I'd like to be a part of that. So that's what did it for me. I think it's an adrenaline rush. I think it's shock, it's surprise. It's even people who say, I don't like being shocked and I won't watch a horror film. They will go and see a horror film and they'll leave going, oh, that was extraordinary. My sister's coming today and she said she can't go to see them. But nothing is going to stop her, not just because I'm in it. She just wants to come and see it. And I've got lots of friends who actually love the thrill and the kick that going to see a good horror movie, be it sort of a blood fest or be it more like The Unfolding is, which is a slow creeping psychological thriller which actually puts the boot in several times along the way. And that's what's great about Fright Fest, is there's such a huge range and the people who run it are experts. You know, they really know their business, and therefore you can guarantee if you come here that you're going to get the best horror films of this year at this festival, and I think people value that greatly. That's why so many people are here and enjoying themselves.
Is there one horror film in particular that's left a big impression on you?
Well, I would have thought the original Exorcist. I'm going to go the Shining. I thought was an extraordinary film, which takes years to leave you. So those two, I think, in my adolescence, had quite a big effect on me. You know, I'm not into the slash movies or the blood movies or whatever so much. I do like a good story, and I do like to be scared. And I don't necessarily want to have to see the monster.